My name is Mark Whitehouse. And David, I'm curious to know what your feelings are on the ethics of magic. With the Masked Magician TV series and the internet, it seems like exposure of magic is at an all-time high. I'd like to know what you think we as magicians can do to protect our craft. Thank you.